Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be listening to Nemophila. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I have no idea. This was a requested video, and the song that I chose is DISSENSION. I usually just like to go with the first song that comes up. I think this might be an all-girl band. I haven't Googled them. I haven't searched them up. I haven't listened to them before. But they seem to be pretty popular with more of like the rock and kind of metal crowd. So that's sort of what I'm expecting to hear. I'm really excited to hear them with you guys. So let's just jump right into it because new music. Oh. I love those drums. I love that drumming. Like right off the hop, the drums are just like, ooh, very powerful. Yeah, love it. So fast. Oh, here we go. Yeah. I wasn't expecting the scream, but I mean, I should have. Kind of at a loss for words. There's so much going on. It's kind of got that death metal, like it's that fast metal. I used to listen to a couple bands like way back in the day. Like I said before, I don't really listen to a lot of this music anymore, so I'm super out of the loop. But so far, this is done very tastefully, I believe. It's like hardcore, but it's not to the point where it's like a big messed, you know what I mean? Like with hardcore music sometimes it can be a little bit much, but this is a lot. It's in your face, but I'm so here for it. So I'm gonna shut up now. Now all of a sudden they get cute, what? I've never heard vocals like that. It's like screaming, I don't know, I don't know. Love the drums. Are you okay to help me show yourself cleaner than what you are? I really like when she sings. Whenever I hear guitar like that and like the guitar is kind of harmonizing, I don't know if that's even a term, but that makes me think of Avenged Sevenfold. Like that was exactly what I got right there. What you think in your heart right now? Oh, no, society. Expecting that was, yeah, I mean, I always say that, but like I really was not expecting them to go that hard, but they certainly did, and I feel pretty blown away. It's so awesome that there are more and more female bands nowadays. Like, I feel like when I was growing up, what did we have? I'm trying to think. There was a couple female punk bands that I really liked. But when it came to like the harder stuff, there was what, Kitty? I'm sure there were a couple others, but it was just not as common back then, at least not in North America. I'm not sure if it was like that anywhere else, but it's so cool to see that there's like this emergence of female rock bands and metal bands, and I just think it's awesome. They sounded so tight and really, really good. I really liked how they went back and forth from like the singing to the screaming. The screaming was so intense. It was really hard to decipher what was happening on the screen. Like, I think she's saying in two different languages, and then sometimes the English subtitles were just not really making sense, but so cool. Like, yeah, that was awesome. Thank you again for watching. Thank you for the recommendation. I'll have to check out more from them. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you next time. Peace.